6 foot tall in his thigh gum boots, he lived on oatmeal, eels, and roots. Carried a shovel, pick and pan, a real prospecting mountain man. He roamed the bush with dreams of gold, and many tales can be told of Arawata Bill. Cascade Pike and Woodhen too are rivers that are known to few. In a land too wild for men to tame, Arawata Bill found a kind of fame. He knew each bird and mountain stream. By his fire he'd sit and dream, Arawata Bill. The bush grows wild o'er his camp, growing thickly in the damp, but cairns of stone still mark the tracks, blazed across each pass and back. Through swamp and scrub, or rock and snow, with his pack horse, he traveled slow, Arawata Bill. In an old man's home they put Bill one day. They brought him back when he ran away. His heart broke there midst city lights, far from the Westland's peaceful nights. He loved the bush and the mountain air more dearly than any maiden fair.